Hadouken!
Good evening. It is indeed the last day of June, which is why I'm playing this. I've had this to play for ages. I actually played a wee bit of it, but I think it was on an old machine, so I've lost whatever save game I had. I remember this being a kind of weird kind of story. Like her face for a start, the way that they've got eyes sculpted is likely terrifying. There's some kind of upsetting background story to this whole thing, if I remember right. Let's jump in and find out. Story-driven games are always interesting. You never really know where it's going to end up. Gosh, it's cool. He's suggesting we go back to the car. That's the new try-go these days. Am I going to help her or no? Am I maybe going to the car to get her a jacket? Is that what I'm saying? Or is it like a flower? I'm going to give her the flower. Must be all romantic and shit. Excuse me. Would you like a flower? She put it right there. That's sweet. A flower in her hair. I got an achievement for that. I would give her another flower. Just spend the next 20 minutes bombarding her with flowers. She prefers the purple flower. Can I run? Can I pass? No. Stick and E seems to be the only actions I've got. Genuinely, how many of these flowers am I going to end up giving her? Camera's weird, like, I have to focus on where the camera's going to end up each time. Oh, now she's got a blue flower. There has to be an achievement for picking flowers, doesn't there? There has to be an achievement for picking all these flowers. I just walked them right into the water. Wow, this is some thrilling watching. This is literal flower picking. Hi and welcome to Flower Picking Simulator. I'll be your host, Carl. This is my co-host, June. I don't know if one of these has got a B in it. Yeah, it was all going so well until we discovered she was allergic to bees. Can I walk in the grass? I can walk in the grass. It's there, so don't actually need to follow the path. Which one here is hard to tell because it gets a bit bloody. Reset, swings. Oh, flowers. Oh, great. Is that another one now? I think there's three here. Well, I'm going to give her these three. I can pick the flowers. I don't have to give them all to her. Ah, let's try that then. Can I pick all the flowers? And... okay, I've got some control of the camera on stick two. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. Yay! Wait. She loves me. 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 All the flowers have got 5 petals on them, so that kind of makes it cheap. You can't walk and pick at the same time, that's annoying. Well, picked a bunch of flowers. That's fabulous. I really feel like I've nailed this game just now. Here's the car. Is it getting hotter sweat? Mm-hmm. seemed unnecessary, but okay. Like, it's a tiny wee two-person car. How could he not just stretch across there and get that? We're still getting credits, so we're still technically in the intro. I'm still sitting down here. Some more flowers. Oh, I can't get them because of carrying the card. I'm just trying to put the card in there. There's something on the board there. I don't know what it says. Is that another flower? This is 20 flowers. Oh, there's one on there as well, I didn't notice. There's two on there. I'm sure there's some sort of achievement for picking flowers. Oh, there's a nice wee bench. It's a lovely looking setting, isn't it? The art style's very unique. Like the water, the ripples and the sun here and stuff. There you go, you're a hero. How long did that notebook end up in the water? That would be a not unlikely outcome. So they talk like the Sims. Oh, superhero needs to get their flower. Okay, the giggle is infectious. And where was she hiding that? Maybe not above the water. Oh, but we don't get to find out what's in it. Go Chekhov's gun, doesn't it? That's coming back around. A wee tablet here that's running Windows 10, it's doing an update. Just not got the capacity for it. Really struggling. Oh, I'm falling asleep. She's taking off my glasses. We both look a bit older. Her eyes are creepy. She seems a bit dissatisfied. There's the door. Oh, I'm hard now, okay. Where's the door? Is it this door? Oh, we've got a kid. I'm just drawing a nice picture of it. Wrong door, I guess. Ah, there's a door here. Who's this? Oh. An old granddad with a present for it. Is that the same thing? Kinda looks the same. Oh, it's been sculpted from clay, don't they? It's a weird clay. Ta-ta! What is in the gap? Why is she being sneaky about it? Put it on the table. No, okay, what we got? Oh no, so she doesn't want it on the table. Where would she want it again? On the sideboard? What's through here? Oh, so she's got like a studio through here. Oh, is that the old man? Ah, okay, so I guess she's been doing a painting with different people. Okay. Kinds of different paintings. Is that a young her? And that's a wee kid that was outside with the football. That's the old man that just gave her a gift. Oh, put it here. Let's see what it is. The baguette. Oh, wait, okay, is she leaving out for him? Oh, in that case, bedroom. Oh, can you imagine if that creepy old man gave her a bedroom gift? That good place. Oh, right, I recognize Alan's girl pair with the pair of leaving, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, there's a paint with that. That dock that they were on right at the start. Oh. obviously very much in love. That's sweet. Her giggle's nice. Oh, well, that usually only means one thing. There's a baby. Oh, wait. They have sex on that dog. The splinters. Oh. Is his head see-through? It's like going to be the ray tracing or something. What's the banging noise? Oh, okay. Or am I chasing birds or something? The shotgun through the middle of the village. Oh, he's a football boy. I hear you, you're alive. Where's the missus? Oh, so that's like a big thing in the whole village there. Let's explore a wee bit as him, because I didn't explore much as her. He's obviously very supportive of her painting career. Banner's on. There's the other picture. Yeah, she was going to leave it there, she didn't. Oh, what's that? That two them in a boat? That's him being super strong. Oh, it's like a back door, a side door or something. Yeah, look at all the paintings, I think I got. Oh, I must have, because I've just got an achievement for it. Oh, hello. Sounds quite hesitant. She's giving me a can opener. An old fashioned can opener. Thank you. With that there? Yeah, makes perfect sense. And that felt. Oh, you just ordered the heart. That felt entirely unnecessary. Honey! Honey! We think at the moment she is praying. That's a Vincent van Gogh painting, isn't it? The self-portrait he did. We certainly love their art, don't we? And Mona Lisa. Honey! The gift's not there. Oh, he remembers that day fondly also. What, is she going near? Is that what he's trying to say? Or... view? Oh no, that's what we just looked at, I thought. Maybe the window or something. Ah, there she is. She must go on picnic, well, clearly she is holding a gift behind her back. Same, we should go back there. Wait. Okay, so this thing's bittersweet. We've just found out that she's probably pregnant. And we're going on a car journey together. I don't think I'm going to like this game. I think this is not going to be good. Okay. Yeah, I think this is going to be pretty... isn't it difficult to deal with? Alright, okay, so this gets us back to here. Pregnancy test? Scan picture? Oh, the weather's changed. We'll just say where we are and go back to the car. don't want to be anywhere. So you got caught by the flat. Well, about that. Babies, don't you panic. By the light of night, I will see you. I'll get you a satanic mechanic. You know that's my head? Oh, cause it was like... I don't feel it to be in. Can I open her door for it? Oh, she's not herself. Okay. She don't need no man. I'll remove the call. But no. Listen to me. God, I'm still getting credits. Open the gift. You're not going to open the gift. I can steal what happened. Oh no, the lightest music. I don't like this building crescendo of music here. It feels a little threatening. Also, perspectives for driving sims, this is not a great angle. Like, I can't even tell what side the road my car's on. Ah, well, okay. At least now some of the hands that's out of my hands. Congratulations, 20 minutes, we'll just get through the credit. It's about a 3 hour game and I run slow, so probably about a 4 hour game, but today's the day to try it. Last day of June. Oh, that's a creepy noise. Here we come, buddy. Oh, don't let that hurt. It's not the first 10 minutes of up, isn't it? Ah, shit. This is going to sit up, right, okay. Our boy's in a wheelchair now. He's obviously lost to use his legs. And he's hungry. Well, it means he's not had any dinner. Well, that means there's not really been anyone there to look after him. He's down to one plate. And the fridge is almost empty. She died. I mean... I hate to... They brought us a can opener. It was in the studio, wasn't it? Oh, he doesn't want to go in there. She died and she was pregnant. Oh my god, this is horrible. I can hear her ghost voice. You got this, mate. having a wee hunt about for it. Hey, Rosar, how you doing, my bud? Playing Last Day of June, because it's the last day of June, pretty much. But it's... I think it's going to be quite a sad one. Like, I don't feel like this will be a fun, happy-paced game. I'm pretty sure in the first 10 minutes here that his wife's died. And he's ended up in a wheelchair. So not fun. Not fun. What are we at? Oh, our picture. What are we at here? Oh, that's cool. Pad's going mental. How are you anyway? How are you doing, man? I was watching you this morning. My morning would have been late your night, my night. A lot of midday there maybe for you. Remember? Oh, it looks to remember. Oh, that's cool. I'm kind of playing this game in his memories. Play the wee car. Oh, clearly that says don't hang up. Oh, so I'm the wee kid then. Okay. The art style's weird. I do not like the lack of eyes. There is something vaguely terrifying about that lack of eyes. Oh no. Why do I have the feeling that this kid's been in the middle of the road? Yep. And it's that wee kid was in the middle of the road and you've swerved to avoid him. Wow. Oh, the ball just keeps blasting him. Oh, he's getting frustrated. Is this one of these things that I'm going to end up doing for like 10 minutes and then you discover it's a dead end path? Oh no, all the paintings are coming to life. Hey, Toxic, how you doing? Your playmate seems to be a sadness simulator. I'm having to go through memories of a guy whose wife appears to have died in a car crash, which has left him in a wheelchair. Hype for this web job, I got what you got. Oh, paintings escaped or something? I'm going to go explode these paintings or something, aren't I? Tell us about your job. A handyman's website? Or handman's website? A handyman's website, that'd be quite good actually. On the plus side, you can always use a plumber, always use a carpenter, always use an electrician, so that actually works out quite well. I really don't want to go out there. I mean, my wee guy was just trying to make some soup. Can we not just let my wee guy make some soup in peace? Well, okay, I have to go out into the weird haunted village with the weird haunted paintings. Awesome. In the middle of the night, no less. Oh, poor wee guy. NFTs look like they're going to be doing well. Excellent. So I was saying earlier, see if these take off. I mean, that's... If these do well, you could be set for life. That would be an amazing outcome, wouldn't it? Oh, that looks like a memory. I'll be honest, like NFTs, cryptocurrency I get, NFTs just feel like an MD5 with a bit of artwork or something, like I genuinely can't understand. the complete value in them. Unless... unless like an NFT could be... you'd be a millionaire. Unless an NFT could be like... it's a piece of artwork in its own right, but it's also a key to something. There's an old Keanu Reeves movie called Johnny Mnemonic, and it's from a William Gibson book. So William Gibson is the father of cyberpunk, and Johnny Mnemonic has got like a head implant that gives him hundreds of space for information, which I think if you go back and read it now, it's like, oh, he's got like 400 gig in his head, which obviously is nothing now, but it's encrypted when it gets put into this robotic part of his brain, and he has like three pictures that he remembers as an unlock code for it. See if an NFT could be like an encryption key or something. I would absolutely see some value in it then. That would be really cool. And so this is her painting the picture of the wee boy that ultimately killed her. Well, that's awesome. And what's going on in this one? Oh, I was claiming to pick a flower for it. Art style's really weird, like it's hard to focus on some stuff. Oh, so this is another one of these weird paintings. If someone goes to the world, we're going to do a season 2 and the NFT gives you access to the game. See, that extra bit of value there to it, I think is imperative in help to sell an NFT. It's going to be difficult. It's like, why would you buy this one and not that one? And that's what's going to make it... They need to not just be unique, they need to have a unique selling point as well. And that, like, integration into the game, perfect thing for it. Using stairs as a mechanic to block a guy in a wheelchair feels a bit... okay. What are they doing this one? Well, maybe we need to go back to the house now that I saved that first painting. Not there's something. Yes, I'm wandering through their memories here. This is weird. I think maybe I need to go back to the house now that I got that first painting and explore it maybe. Because the only other way seems to be two sets of stairs. And I can't really do those. Let's go back into the house. You're looking like you'll be the first one to do an erotic game with an NFT. Again, another unique selling point. Okay, so this... yes, this is doing something. Oh no, don't like this. Creepy football kid. Save her? How do we save her? We get some... time travel shenanigans afoot, or some alternate dimensions, or something. Did not seem like that kind of game, I'm being honest. Okay. That guy's going to start shooting in a sec. Yep. You're going to come to the window. You're going to come to the window, yeah. This is what I did at the start. From his perspective. What if we just stole the ball off the wee guy? He'd stop him playing. He wouldn't end up on the road. We'd survive. Tie the wee guy up and throw him at the back. No, if you play with the kid, then Maybe she doesn't die. Oh, nobody's gonna play with a cat. Oh my god. So we're just destining the wife to death here, aren't we? At least have a thought. Get a kite instead. I guess it's not the kid's fault, the kid's a kid. He's not got a football, so that's got to have changed something. The old guy's not going to play with you, he's a crotchety old bugger. Oh, that's some extra rope. How many people's perspectives am I going to see this through? I'm going to see a perspective for every person. Ah, oh, cool treehouse. I always wanted a treehouse like that as a kid. See when you watch like the American movies, they get these huge big treehouses. Even The Simpsons had a decent treehouse. But I kind of did something like that. I had a lean-to against the back of one of my pal's sheds. I'd say that we grew up next to building sites. So we used to steal bricks and build like dens. At which point the brickies would then come along the next morning after knocking them down. That's a bit redundant, come to think of it. But I don't know why that came back into my head. This game's messing with me. Got me thinking weird. Okay, so that was about 3 o'clock, and then about 6 o'clock must be us driving back. So, resolve the kid's memory, is that it? X seems to be the only button I have. I changed the order of the memories there. Oh no, there goes his ball. He just wants to play with the granddad. He's not their kid, is he? Well, to be fair, if he's their kid, then yeah, they've been pretty damn negligent. Oh, he needs to find that rope that was here, doesn't he? There we go. How did he get up in the first place? If he needs this rope to get down, how did he get up? What is that bubble? Oh, the old man's grumpy. Because you stole his rope, that'll be why. Old people. What's this bubble? Okay, what's going on there, but okay. Where do we go? You boy want to save his ball? He's not strong enough to get the gate, okay. He must sneak out through the back somewhere. Yes. Oh, 1 of 20. Okay, so these are different memories for different people. Okay, so that white memory must have been for another person. I get it. Hey, we got the ball. Okay, see, so nobody died. We got the ball and nobody died. No, wait, is he going to throw the ball and get the kite? History's just predetermined, doesn't it? Old guy being a bit of a dick there. Can I feel that way? Okay, so I can throw the ball at stuff. I'm thinking he used to have a pal that moved away or something. Oh, look at the light coming through the tree there. That looks cool. Got a weird kind of filter on it. And I throw the ball at the net. Going around. Ah, son of a gun. We can get this, come on. Wee man, don't let me down. Is that just going backboard every single time? Right, okay. Last goal, come on. Oh no, I just got an achievement called not great at basketball. Wow, I feel seen. Ah, okay, with the ball I can rattle this. Oh, which lets me out here. Who lets this nutcase wander the village with a blooming blunderbuss? Even the dog looks creepy with the eyes like that. Oh, I don't like it. Do the dog. Oh, please tell me it's not the dog that buggers us up. It looks to me like the dog's looking for some attention. Wait a minute. There's another memory here. How did I get in there? Not that way. Can I get their gate open? No, there was another gate around the side, wasn't there? Which side? All the way around the back, around here? Dog needs to shut up. Yeah, they've got a back gate. If I come down and around, you can go upstairs. Poor wheelchair guy can. You can go upstairs. Ah, no, okay, not that gate. What gate then? I'm randomly exploring this village now. Oh, hello, lady. Is she moving? Looks like she's moving away. No dogs. That's for cars? What kind of physics in the leaves? Let's look around. Once a mystery soul girl sold, the girl will be greeted along with pick up to 3 traits to make it extra special. So you're kind of, I say unique-ifying them, but that's not the right word. Customizing them. We'll also get a few nudes. Gotta do that. Ball? Ah, it's telling me where the ball is. Ball's with the dog. Where's the dog? Where's the dog? I can see it. Nope, that's the weird shooty guy. Ah, you can run the right bumper now. Didn't do that before. Mystery Summer Girl, kind of like a creation certificate. I like it. Ah, all the dogs snowballed. Where'd it go? Oh no. Here it is. The owner's job to keep going together. No, there goes the ball. 7. Driving home. I think there's a lot more I could have unlocked there. There's definitely more I could have done there. The mystery summer girl, useless when she's getting out. Useless, unique. Don't go in the road, wee man. Nothing coming. Just get off the road. Get off the road. Ah, shit. Now, anyone who wants to access the game, but it'll be the default for the game. So, like, if you own a Lily, it'll be your default character. Mark's starting his NFT collection. You're gonna get me booked. Can I go back into that menu? Rewind menu. Okay. I've been two because I can't quite get out of here yet. Weirdly. Oh, something quite red through there. Okay, let's assume that I need to rewind the memory. That's the same bloody thing. Yep, it's exactly the same. So I must be able to change it somehow. What the wee boy wants is somebody to play ball with him. Or to play with his kite instead. Where's the kite? Is it in the tree beside the old guy? If I go around and find the old guy, will that change? Note the bio yours. 10 pence makes it 161 quid per ghetto? Oh. A pretty. Man, I really hope you do well with these. It's a different future. Can I get the basketball in? God, you suck, kid. Kids look worse than me at basketball. Right, I'm not going to play with the dog this time. I need to buy something. Got a couple of weird little ones in Coinbase, that's Sterlings and stuff like this. And I moved my Ripple into Coinbase and I cashed out my Doge because Binance seemed to be having some real issues in the UK, so I thought I'd be as well getting him out while I could. How do I play with the dog? The dog can go ahead. Now we're going to go explore that back end of the village again. Oh wait, it's up this way. I don't think we've been this way. Is this where the old guy is? Here he is, there's the old guy. Let's knock that over. I hope to see you buy some of mine. 161 quid? We'll see. Oh, I think the old guy just threw his back. Kind of got my ball now. The old guy's in the road. Maybe that's the point now that he's. Aha! No, I can't steal whatever that was. And steal the rope. This old guy's always moaning about something. Right, I can still take the ball. Presumably I need the rope to get down there to get the kite, okay. Yeah, so we don't want to do the dog because that just ends up looping us back around the same way. I don't think I'm going to get through this gate. We need to knock some of these things over to get rid of the old bugger. You wanna play, old man? Let's play! You get offers the two-ether one more for Lily? That's fabulous. The Patreons are getting one free again, that's fabulous. Something. You should make up a tweet to that effect or something and I'll send something out as well. He just wants his kite, old man. He just wants his kite, don't be an old dick. Too bad, says the old man. Yeah, let's demolish this set of flower pots. You wanna play, old man? Let's play. Okay. I'm getting one because I just want, well, I'm just happy to heal. I want to see you do well. I want to see everybody do well. Like, I really enjoy seeing people succeed. And I see all the different things you're trying. Can you just say what the hell? I enjoy seeing all the different things you're trying. It's exciting. Aha, we got the rope. So we just took too long last time, maybe. I am happy to help. Genuinely am. How the hell am I going to get this kite down from here? I can need the ball. Oh, we've got a telescope. Hey! Two of them at the lake. Oh, okay. Definitely something to help me get that down though. What's this? This is one of the old shooty guys' memories. Oh, I can run now. Back on this gate. I wonder if that changes the timeline for other people. Can I go back up this way and get my ball? Aha! Oh, I think we're making a difference. We're screwing with the timeline. MILF, teen and GILF looks popular so far. Do you know what I find weird? Like, yes, I got the king. GILF could easily be my age range. Like, I'm 41. You have to think. Somebody that's had a kid at 20 has a kid at 20. And that's my age range. So easy done. There's a fetish for ghosts. I do not know what to do with that. Apart from the how, like, okay, we've helped change the kid's life. How? Is it like a fantasy thing? Like, imagine you're getting flirty with a ghost? And in which case, that's kind of just like an invisible man kind of thing? Oh no! I'm going to have to look this up now. You just listed some for it. You should just take one of the girls and turn the opacity down at 50%. She's a ghost. Okay, so we've definitely changed the kid's life now. Because the kid has not lost the football. So the kid should not be in the middle of the road. So, life should survive? Huh. It turns out this weird little game is all about the butterfly effect. Nope. Nope, he's still screwed. And he's still in a wheelchair. Oh well. We create Andrew from that fetish along with a list of other odd ones. Wax player people? What, you mean like waxworks? Like Madame Tussauds? No. No. They're kinda in that uncanny valley with an almost human, but something just wrong enough about them that they're not human, you know what I mean? Like wax as in like wax play, like pouring candles on each other. That's just kind of that BDSM, isn't it? I kind of get that one. That's a pleasure pain thing. Can't say I'm keen on it myself. Don't really like being burned, but. Nah, not really. Not really my favourite. Just go on TikTok. There's bloody everything on there. Something always trying new things when people do that. Oh, someone's down there. Yeah, but above all, experience excitement and pleasure. These get them from all walks of life, from every area of the world, some fresh out of high school, some given university, another try. Which one would be able to personalise your summer girl with me? So you must retreat, purchase, come meet your dream girl. The only thing she's missing in her life is you. That is so well written. Who wrote that? That is really, really well written. That's a brilliant sales pitch. Ah, okay, so it's the weird lady this time who has caused us to crash and die. Thank you, weird lady. Gadget girl. Yeah, tell her that's fabulously well done. And that's based off your crack one. You have to realise. These things evolve. You start with a message and then you finesse it. And when you finesse the message, you get to something fancy. Where am I going? This one? Some other weird door opened up, isn't it? Ah, here, okay. This is where the ghost door was. Oh. No. Why is it got to be about a baby? You tried to make it dirty sounding, but not dirty. Yes, everything that's there could just be standalone descriptive without being overtly sexual. Oh, it's baby clothes. I was wondering what the hell they were holding there. Right, so the gate's different this time, so I can get out the other gate, which maybe lets me get up this side of the house. Yeah, because if it's too explicit, could maybe put some people off. Whereas if it's just inferred, there's a lovely line of taboo there where you feel like you're just skirting the edges of something. Oh god, is that her going into labour? I can't get up those stairs. It's got to be this gate here, doesn't it? She's going into labour. Oh no, 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 no. Why is she crying? That's not good. Oh, I don't like that. I was dying with 30k vials, jeez. Oh. Hey, what? Nobody can accuse you of not putting the effort in. Friend very much like that, he's always trying something new, he's always digging into stuff and playing with new technologies and is showing an interest in stuff, and sometimes he does stuff that's just doesn't pan out, sometimes he does stuff that works really well but he'll move on to the next thing. He's just always trying something. We've always said since we were young that if any of us were going to turn out to be millionaires it'll be him, because he's just going to hit on. He only needs one of these ideas to work, you know? and he's not afraid to go and just try things. This is where we're going to do a season 2, new girls in a new sorority. Sorority girls, that's the way you do it. It's 3 p.m. so this is the afternoon again. And this lady's moving house, but we need to make sure that our truck doesn't crash. She's moving house because she's in love with him. Oh, that's awkward. That's awfully awkward. God, I'm trying to run Windows updates in the tablet. It's a wee tablet I picked up for work. But it's been doing the updates for a good 2 and a bit hours now. 3 hours maybe. And it's at 21%. Ah, okay, so she's... I get where we're at. She's found the can opener. She's returning that to them. And he'll just be standing there because that's what happens when it was me earlier on. Summer girls, coming to open sea soon. Make sure you get yours. Oh, she held on to that just a wee bit too long. I don't get what the goal is here. Is it to get her to stay so there's no crash? But if she stays, it'll be weird because she's clearly got the hots for him. Sounds like a dangerous game that he's playing here. Oh, she's taking a bit with her. Couldn't just leave it behind. Don't know how long I'm going to be on for actually. My daughter's asked me to run one of your pals home. But, I don't even know where they are at the moment. They're being teenagers somewhere. Imagine that that's how you made your millions. And you're in 10% in resales. What is it they call that? Something income, passive income. They say that's the way to do it. Get yourself a good passive income stream. Or multiple passive income streams. This is 6 p.m. They come back at 7, so this is the chance to try and fix her timeline. So we don't want her to end up on a truck on the road. How do we avoid that? It makes Filament just going to buy 2 to 4 places to rent out. Renting is a fabulous idea for a passive income. And the good thing is you can actually do it in such a way that if you don't... I put this body box down. If you don't need the money, then... Okay, you can press B to put the box down. You hire a, what do you call it, a broker, a realtor, a real estate agent to handle the actual landlording for you, and they take a cut, usually take a decent sized cut, but you then don't have to do anything, on some repairs if repairs are required, but that's about it. Let's take the box. I feel like I'm going to end up looking around again because I'm going to do it properly with her and then I need to figure out how to break it. And the thing is, if you've got 2 properties, that's then enough, even if you've got those 2 properties mortgaged, to get a mortgage for a 3rd property, which then if you get that renting, gets you money to get property, a mortgage for a fourth property, so you can actually use all the other properties to mortgage against each other. You actually might go house emergency team route, what's that? Why did she just nearly fall? Are the leaves? Right, hang on, put the box down. Put the box down more. I need to put the box down, can I walk past it? Yeah. I need to go around and unlock the other gate, I think. That must be it. Ah, okay, it's not going to let me leave without getting another box. That's alright. At least she can now run as well. Got a bunch of stuff out just to get rid of. Can grab this box and we'll go up now. It's a private tenancy scheme with the council. Oh, okay. Okay, well, it's good money we made the council. So she does not like walking in leaves while she's in a box. How do we get rid of the leaves? That hook looks like there's space for something wrong with it. Stop making a shrieking noise, crazy lady. At least let's let me put some of the shit in the car. Okay. Put the shit in the car because it won't let me cross the leaves. Okay, I'm missing, clearly I'm missing something. Let's take a wee wander so we can find some of her memories. Can I put the box in there? Looks like it's the right size and shape for it, it is. Hey, we get through. Which will get me the rake. Maybe just didn't give it people who need to place the SP in the council to pay their first 2 months rent. Aha, so she can rake up all these leaves for me. Did they just vanish? Yeah, they just vanished. What happens after the first 2 months? Does it, is the person that's staying there, is it then up to them? Whose face is that? I don't know whose face that is, but it's not the way, so let's open as many of these gates as we can just in case we need to come back this way. I still hear a blooming dog. Okay, so let's rake up these leaves. So make it so that the money's paid to you. Sounds like a plan. Okay, hang on, let's put this rake back. And then get my box. Put the box on the truck. And I'm assuming I'm meant to have a rope to like rope all of this stuff down or something. Is this, yeah. If I take the rope, is that not going to screw up the wee guy's kite? I don't want to go in the car just now because it'll kill her. We still end up dead that way. That's no good to me. Is this going to be one of these things where one way or another you end up losing? If that's the case, I'll not be chill. Awful lazy fair with that shotgun. I get the feeling like that guy should not be allowed shotgun. 22%, oh it just moved. It's across the bridge here. Whose face is that? I can't go that way. Okay. This could use a lot more clues. A little bit more of an interface. she can't reach through there and push that far. This is that. Okay, we're going in the back now. Can we break into their house? God, this is an angry dog. Okay, so that gate swings back on its own. Oh, some kind of memory for her. 20 of these things? I'm never going to find all 20 of these. Ah, okay, this is the kid's house, that's how. So where's the kid? Is the kid already flying the kite? Kid was with the old man, wasn't he? So that's up here. I can hear a kid laughing, which is creepy. I can hear a kid laughing inside the church, which is even creepier. That's coming down from the left. We've got to be down here, don't we? Oh, there, there, there. That's not really hurt my eyes. Here they are, here. Let's talk to them. Hi. Excuse me, can I have your rope? We need it for the kite. The guy says no. Too bad. Okay, so I think it's saying that I think I need another way to distract the kid and his memory so that she can get the rope in her memory. Some other way distracting the kid. Pressing X doesn't seem to have any. Pressing X is not doing what I expect it to do. So do we end her memory and then. Unless there's another rope somewhere, but. I get a feeling I'm going to end up looking up a walkthrough for this. Right, well, that's the kid's garden. There's a dog. There's the well. Can we just push the kid down the well and be done with it? I get a feeling if we do that, then we don't need to change anything else. Definitely missing something there. Hang on. What do you want to have out to Steam? Let me see. Steam. Steam discussions. No, Steam guides. Right, the kid. Best friend, okay. You need a rope to cure things. Carl, examine the kid's painting again, choose to rewind. Yeah, so. Yeah, okay, so this must be able to get back to being Carl, but how? Drive the truck to end the day and play out the rest of the tragedy. Alright, okay, so I need to make it end badly. It's so stuffy in here. Really warm today. So, okay, we need to see the worst. She's going to drive her truck. She's going to have the boxes fall off the back. Car's going to crash. Kill my wife, put me in a wheelchair. None of this is good. I wonder if there's a way to hear earbuds with a PC. Like AirPods. I got a decent set of Apple AirPods. I wonder if I can Bluetooth them with my PC or something. Bluetooth on Windows is shite though. Bluetooth on Windows has never worked properly. Okay, so here we go. We're going to start the car or the van. And we're going to just accelerate down this path. We're going to take my driving test. I'm going to bring my hands on the dashboard. I'm going to go for a controlled stop. Now that we're heading towards the main road, we need to be left. And we'll just wait for disaster to start. Hang on, that means that it takes an hour for her to drive down her driveway. Was part of that time was us getting the box and base and maybe. Yep. That ends badly. Spill boxes. She gets out of the car and disaster strikes. Okay, so I need to change the kid's memory to free up the rope. So what can the kid play with that's not the ball and not the kite? The kid wanted to play the ball. Then he wanted to play with a kite. Is there another picture there or something? What do I change? Okay, so I'm the kid again and I've still got the ball. I need to put the old lady's house. The old lady's house on X available choices. I don't know what that tells me. Open the things up here, does that do anything good? I remember seeing one of these wee jars up here. Nah, nobody seems to get the point. Okay, that was less than helpful. Some of the kid running around to Carl and June's backyard to find the kid memory. And go to the side of her house and you can find another kid memory and then use the dog to end the day. Run around to the back of Carl's house, then around here, except the camp, except the gate's shut now. So I can get in from this side. Yep, there's a kid memory. Should go open this gate. And run around the side of the lady's house for a kid memory. Ah, yep, I see one there. I get to the back of the house. Have they knocked this over? He's wee hooligan. Literally saying that, he came up with an achievement called Menace. You get that if you've knocked over all the things at some point. Okay, so, hold and tap. With the dog to end the day. Where was the dog? What was down there? Here out the front or something, wasn't it? End the day. Is that not still going to end in disaster? With the ball going off the edge? Yeah, this is still going to end in disaster. And okay, it means that the rope is there. Maybe by changing the woman leaving, it will then change something else. So we could die to the football just now, I guess. Our stuff still comes off. And she sees the kid. That doesn't help because we're still dying. We still die to the football just now. You examine the best friend's painting and choose to rewind. Put the box in the back of your truck with the church. Borrow the rope and use that to secure your car. Okay. Going to wake up shit again, aren't we? Does it skip me ahead a wee bit? It does, okay, so she's done most of the stuff. I like that it does that. It saves you having to do everything again. Yes, you need a rope. That's what we're saying. I've got out that way. No, I don't think. Okay, rope is down at the church. Shoot, down a little bit here. There we go, go up here. Pull the rope off the old man. Excuse me, can I have your rope? Yes, my creepy eyes, and I say yes. Please enjoy this rope and my dead-eyed stare. Thank you. Things are creeping me out. Okay, so, every groundhog day, this shit all over again. She can take this rope, she can fix her truck. Truck looks very happy and roped down now. Shibari. Yep, okay, get to it, lady. Get driving. Get out of town. End the day. She's all fine because she's tied it up. Of this shit. Once the dog will try and crash. Oh no, it kind of bounces you. Railroads you. I'm not even going to try and turn. I'm just going to hold E. Ah, it's deliberately forcing me around the corner. Okay, so at this point the boxes shouldn't fall off with the kid. Is the best friend going to hit the kid? Kid's gonna bite it. Sorry, kid. Get in the horn. Let's get out of the road. Ah. Because she was there to hit the horn. Because the boxes didn't fall off her truck that just rid of the kid. So we're actually okay. Oh my god, the other kid's going to accidentally shoot her. No. No. I'm still screwed up. We're still on the bad timeline. Ah, this is frustrating. We're still on the worst timeline. So, how does she die now? We made it home safe. Got an achievement that wasn't enough. Apparently not. This wee guy seems to know what's going on now. Remember. What am I remembering? Oh, okay. Oh my god, he is going to shoot him. Really. Sees a truck come by. I missed it all. Oh no. Landslide. Oh god, no. Every guy is just having no luck. Okay, so it's the shooty McShooty's problem this time. Did I save this? I'm assuming it's been checkpointing as I go. Oh, okay, one of the other doors is open. The door of the eternity. That's flash future. It's a great 7 minutes. That's different because the crib wasn't fully built last time. There's a fucked up car. No. Trying to give her some kind of gift, but she's not having it. Oh. Trying to get her to paint again, this door's open for the first time. Painting looks kind of wispy. I don't know what you do with this guy though, since it's entirely his fault. Paint as well, which will now be back at the mansion. Uh-huh. We can explore his memories and change that. There's anything else we need here in the pocket. Grey midnight worry. There's two dead-eyed dogs that creep me out. Okay, so she did go back to doing some kind of painting. Let's make some kind of recovery. Okay, so let's go back to our house. Let's go this way. Skip home. And then we go with locked in now. Save her. How do we do this? The patch shakes like buggery at this part. Hey, what, these old 360 pads don't have shake? They shake better than the new ones. I would love one of the Elite controllers though. Just going for the buttons in the back. Like, maybe hit ABXY without lifting your fingers, I think would be 50. Oh, hello, grandfather. Oh, I see, I see. Wow, this guy's killed a lot of stuff. Just leave the shotgun, man. Nobody wants a shotgun. He steals one of his neighbors, that's why. Just have shot them like this. That would have fixed it. Okay, now I get why he's angry and chasing the bug. Everybody's heard about the word, bird is the word, bird's the word, have you heard about the word? Oh, everybody's saying that the bird is the word, bird. Don't point the shotgun at her, Jesus Christ. You're the worst hunter ever. Please don't shotgun the kid. I cannot play football, or I have a bird to kill. Bird. Hey bird, pretty bird. We're jumping 23% to 84%. And our window's update. Okay, so that's the invoke of the lake. It's going to become 6 o'clock in a second. Right, 6 and then 7 when she dies. He's got four alternate ends. Guy's got a pin on that too. All he wants is his medal back. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna call it quits there because the teens will be due back soon, hopefully. So I'll need to run out. I'd rather end it my own terms than when they all come squabbling in like a bunch of shrieking banshees. Toxic, as always, it's great chatting to you. You're probably the number one fan that I have, and I greatly appreciate that. I do not know if I'll be back on the rest of this week. I've got a busy week with work stuff ahead of me, but to be honest, I probably wasn't going to do this, but it's the one day that you could really do this game, and I think I will cheat and watch the YouTube for the rest of it, to be perfectly honest. But it's sorted. I'm going to drop to my intro and drop off, and then I can maybe better take me to the socials before they descend upon me. Have a fantastic night. I don't speak to you for the rest of the week, then hopefully I'll go on at the weekend at some point. Either way, have a good one. Hadouken!